Hello everyone, this is Roman. I want to show you today one great plugin I'm creating. It's called NitroBox. With this plugin, actually, you can model very easy in Cinema 4D in no time. You can make very nice modeling hard surface. And also, I have released this plugin, but I don't make a review because I want to make something update for this plugin to make it very nice. I speed up, I optimize, I see a lot of stuff, and now the plugin is very fast. And I want to show you the progress and how it's working. Okay, the plugin is actually very simple. This you can do is just you click the plugin here, and now see this. I just click and I drag. You can see I make this rack, and now you can make up like this. Now, for example, I can go here and I do another one here, and you can see very nice. I can save stuff here. You can see how cool and easy I can make stuff I want. And also, I can make, for example, curve if I want, and I can continue to do. Can see how fast it is also, and also let me make the ground so you can see, because a lot of ask me how it looks like. You can see it's very nice here, and now the next thing also we can go here and change and make a bevel. Okay, you can see very fast, and now for example I can go here and I make another one here if I want, and also I can make curve here if I want, and I continue to do this very nice. Another thing I want to do is let's go here and actually and make this apply the tag, because I want to show you the rest, and also let's make this all, okay? And now see this. When I hold the shift and I move mouse, you can see I make here very nice solid. You can see also how fast I working with bevel, how cool, and also I can continue to do my stuff here. See, okay. If you forget to make a solid, don't worry, there is an option. You can go here in the plugin here, and now you can enable the solid here. Just like this, you can see, enable disable, but you need to save also the bevel, okay? And like this, now you can control here this you want. Another thing you can do now is, let's put a material here and put, for example, I don't know, something like red. And now let's go here for example and make another one here. Okay, actually, let me can do this, and you can see now I make this red, and also you can see. Okay, now you see this is because we need to change the mode. Can make, for example, bevel limit, and now you can see we have this color. Okay, and you have a nice here. You can do a lot of stuff, and also great stuff you can do. Another thing you can do also is you can go here, for example, make tab enable only, and this is me only where is the tag. I have a tag here, for example, I can go here and I change my bevel. The radius, for example, now see, I change this bevel here. And also, I can make another material here to see better, maybe white. And now let's continue to do my stuff. Let's also go here and enable that bevel, just to have better review. Okay, this is nice. So now let's make here and make a yellow. And now let's go here and make this time up. Can see I can make also up, and you can do, for example, as you want now. Now see this, I can go here, there is a mirror. When I enable the mirror now to one plane, let's change this material to something green, for example, just to see. And now see this, when I draw, actually, and I down, can see I have a mirror now enabled. The nice thing now, I can do my stuff here in the mirror. Can see, and only it starts now the mirror in this here. For example, I can make another one here, object. Can see have a mirror, but I can see I have the corner mirror here, so I need to select this one, and now can see here I can do my stuff. Okay, so let me can do this because I want to show you something else. Another thing you can do is let's say about here. Okay, this is a little bit smaller. I need to make something bigger, but don't worry. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go, for example, here. Actually, let's take the red here, okay, and I do the here, I make it do. And also, let's make this, you can see, I can make it inside, can make a curve, nice here, and I can make another copy, you can see, very easy, another copy here, and you can see the file again is very fast, it can work very nice, and also, let's go here and change this to no tags. And now you can see I have also the bevel very fast. You can see how fast you can control also. And also you can change to once you like, you have all the colors. You can see how fast. So now let's say you are happy about this and you want to keep the steps. This you can do. You can make a new history here. And the nice thing now, actually, let's make this just one. Okay, and now let's make a new here stuff. Let's go here, make another one. You can see it's very nice and fast, no problem. And I have make a lot of stuff, you can see here. And now let's show you something different. There is here a cycling. You can make a cycling if you want here also. Okay, let's make, and also you can use any spline you like. For example, let's take the start. Just go here to see. Okay, here I want to see the size. Okay, I think this is good. And now I can place very easy if I hover control and I click one time. You can see I just place just like this simply. And I hover control and see if I can make copy. You can see here. Okay, let me can do. And also another thing, you can put a sphere if you want. You can put any object you like. This plugin is working to any object if you want. This is a great thing. Let's put the here maybe green. Let's go here and place here also. Okay, this is okay, something like this, you can see. But okay, now let's remove the sphere and let's go here and make a new here step here. Okay, and just make, okay, we have a cycling. You can use also spline here. For example, I can draw, okay, this is because the size too big. Let's try something 5. Okay, you can draw the shape you want. And you can make it down up if you want. And you can control the spline after that. You can remove splines. You can add points. Just like this you want. Very nice. Okay, you can use any spline you like, similar for D, of course. So let's take now this rectangle. Let's make it just big. Little big. Maybe something like this is good. Now let's take the red here and just make it just like this. Okay. And let me be. Make something like this, and now see this. If I go here in the tag I have and I enable the clone, now actually I can make a clone very easy. I can make as many I like. You can see how cool. And the next thing now, this is because I make a clone. Actually, what I change, I make one change here. You can see it actually changes. Can change, for example, the curve and everything changes. How cool. And if I make, for example, a copy, let's say I want to copy this. Okay, actually, let's try again this. I think, yeah, you need to select the white. Actually, let's try, yeah, like this. Okay, now it's working. Actually, you can place where you like, and you have still the clones. And you can do like this stuff. So now let's go here, actually, and I do this. That's interesting, I think. Yeah, something like this. You can see, I see the inside is cool. Maybe something like this. And now let's go here and make a bevel. I know, you can see, very cool and very fast. Very nice. Okay, so you can see very cool. So as you can see, it's very nice. And also, this I want to tell you is, see, we have nice, it's fast control here. I optimize a lot. And also, let's go here and make it just a big here sphere. I mean, cycle it, just see how fast. No problem. And you can go also down. Can see still you can work with your down stuff if you want, because this actually is one mess, but we have steps here, so this means every step I done I can also make off. You can see I just make off just like this. I can make on just like this. You can see how cool. So now I want to make a new skin because I have just a lot of stuff here. I just want to show you a little bit how it's working. This plugin you can use also with the other stuff. For example, you can take a pyramid object. You can start your object, for example. And you can do your stuff here. For example, you can try, do what you would like here. Let's say something like this. Okay. Yeah, maybe something like this here. And also let's go here to enable the bevel. Just to see how it's nice. Let's see, something like this is good. Actually, to see this better, let's just, yeah, to see the hard edge, that's why I removed now the lines here. And now let's go here and make a sphere, and just place, let's see, about here, okay. You can see we still have nice bevel here. You can see how cool. And also, let's go here. And the next thing now you can see, here is my object. And I can, for example, place also object on, and I put, for example, just like this simple here. Okay. And of course, I can move where I like I want. And just like this, or there is the easy way. You can just take a sphere or anything you like. You can place where you like. For example, I go here, just like this. I prefer this easy way. Okay. And other thing you can do, Okay, so let's make it right there. You can see nice hard edge here we have. So the next I want to show you is you can use also as many objects you like here. You can place and you can do your stuff. You can change bevel and this stuff. But this also you can do, you can start with the object. Let's say I want to, for example, a cube. And I want to make it double this. Just I make some model stuff simply. Just I move the axis here down. And now I can use the plugin. And like this working, you can go back. Let's say I want to have like this. Let's make something like this, for example. Okay. Let's actually place a sphere here, maybe. Other one here. Just simply. Okay. Enable the bevel just to have a nice, beautiful skin here. Okay. And maybe go here and make more segments. Okay. Oops, make copy by me. Okay. Yeah. And now let's go here and make also here more segments. Okay, here we go. You have a nice skin here. And now let's go here. Oh, yeah, maybe something like this you want. Actually, yeah, you can see very simply you drag, you place your object you want. You can place very easy. You see the object. Okay, and you have a nice here. And now you can go here and you can change your stuff back forward, or you can change material you want. Let's put here white. You have a nice ready model here. So this I want to do now, I want to select this object here and I want to just change the curve here to give a little bit more segments. And this I want to do, I want to change the bevel, just one. Now let's make ready. You can see we have a nice here edge, hard edge. You can see how cool. You can see how nice and cool looks like this now. And now I can go here and I can make it solid. Now let's make everything nice and solid here. And I can go here and just make a amber occlusion. Maybe I enable also here. Okay, just to see, can see how cool. And I can continue doing my stuff, of course. And this I want to tell you before this, I want to make a center. And now I make a current state object. And this now is object, you can see. Actually, let's make off this. And now this, you can see this object. You can take the mesh here, one by one, to do your stuff. For example, you want to do something with this and this stuff. Also, I can go here to this mesh now I have, and I can continue to my stuff icon, of course. I can select this, and I can see now this is make a new. Okay, we see also the amber occlusion. It's nice. Okay, let's make a bevel here. Okay, and you can see I continue to do my stuff. Let's actually play somewhere here. And let's go here and enable maybe the mirror to op place here. Actually, yeah, something like this. It's very big, that's why. Yeah, you see, it's very big. So let's play something like this and place the mirror to all. Okay, and move, of course. Okay, here we go. And now let's make this just more. You can see. Can make very interesting stuff like this. Okay, very cool. So you can see the plugin is great. You can make very nice stuff, very easy. Have a beautiful skin at the end. So let's remove this. Just this is the blast. I want to enable the symmetry here because I want to make a symmetry object. And let's try something. Yeah. And now see this. Everything now I do is symmetry. You can see how cool. Okay, can make something like this stuff, for example. And let's go to maybe the bevel here. Okay, I know this one. I think that this is okay. This is too much. Let's try side one. Okay, and now it's good. And let's go here and just actually maybe the four corners. Okay, yeah, that sounds like this is good. And now let's go here and every the Z here axis. Can see here I make a symmetry stuff very easy. Okay, let's actually place somewhere here. Okay, something like this. And put just like this. You can see how cool. And let's go here and change this to plain all. Actually. Yeah, actually, I'm inside here. That's why this happened. So I need to change the mirror way. So I use basic, and now the mirror is the basic. Okay, let's make something like maybe something like this. Yeah, something like this. You can see you can make very nice stuff like this. Okay. Maybe. Yeah, so now let's go here and enable the solid. And you have everything solid now, for example, you want also. Yep, so yep, this is about the plugin. I hope you like and find a useful plugin. This plugin's release. You can see my site, nitro4d.com. Thank you for watching this video, and more plugins coming soon.